Landing sequence concluded. Initiating standby mode. On space date 18502, Agent Gerald Wheeler was dispatched to spatial anomaly K7093, asteroid classification, for the study and retrieval of an unknown energy source. Unexpected interference resulted in lost communications. Agent Wheeler is currently classified as missing. Mission objective? Locate Agent Wheeler. Locate the energy source.
Agent Gerald Wheeler, log 001. I've lost all communication with mission control. The interference must be coming from the energy source. The readings were of a notable scale from mission control, but from here they are tremendous. The signal seems to be strongest to the west, but the terrain is too rocky for a fly through. I've set the droids to scan the surface while I set coordinates and proceed on foot. Agent Gerald Wheeler, log 002. These crystal formations are fascinating. They seem to have traces of the same energy signal mission control observed. The signal is still strongest to the west, but the terrain is proving a challenge. Transporting equipment will be too difficult, so I'll set up a remote transport station here. Fortunately, the small rock shouldn't be too difficult to remove with our technology. You Agent Gerald Willer, Log 003. I've reached a large opening in the asteroid surface, but there doesn't seem to be an easy way out. Good thing I set up the remote transport station. From what I've observed, the interference is strongest near the crystals. I believe the energy source may actually be the mineral itself. Experimentation has shown that the best harvesting method is to first disintegrate the mineral in a gaseous form before harvesting it. Gerald Wheeler, Log 004. I've realized it too late. I found the source in a large cabin just up ahead, proceeding with testing the samples. The energy and the interference are one and the same. The pure version of this mineral is highly radioactive, but our sensors couldn't detect it. It's too late for me. But Mission Control will send another. I think I can help them. This is Agent Gerald Wheeler. Log zero. Final log. I've calibrated a portable force field to block the worst of the radiation of X. You'll need to gather an aetherized crystal sample from one of the less radiated deposits. Use that to boost your shielding and the force field will let you pass. Perhaps you could use one of the droid's plasma shield generators. Oh, I've never left a mission unfinished. But it seems this time I'll have to rely on you. Stranger.